Here's an easy way to involve beginning ukulele players in a fun community-based activity. So for this, you'll need to partner up. So you'll have one person playing one uke, the other person playing the other uke. This is going to be with standard tuning, G, C, E, A. So what you're going to do is have one player play a bourdon, which in this case is going to be achieved by plucking the C and the G strings. So those are our number three and four strings. Number three string, I'm plucking with my index finger, my number one finger. And the number four string, or the G string, I'm plucking with my thumb. And I'm plucking up and down, up with my index, down with my thumb. And that interval, if we repeat that, makes what we call a bourdon, and that's a type of ostinato. The other player is going to play a A string solo on the dot marked notes, except for the third fret. You're gonna include the third fret. So starting with one, two, three, we're gonna play on the third fret, and then all the other ones, which are the fifth, the seventh, the 10th, and the 12th frets. And that is gonna sound like this. Which happens to be the C pentatonic scale played on the A string on the ukulele. So if you're not sure, just restrict your playing to where the dots are on the neck. If you don't have dots on the neck, put some dots on the neck. So our bourdon, we're gonna play along. I'm gonna use a metronome right now, and that'll sound like this. One, two, here we go. And if you want, you can double up the third beat. And now let's add our solo. If plucking the bourdon with the index and thumb is a little too difficult, you could try muting the E and the A string with one finger or your hand, and then just do a, what we call a parallel bourdon, and you can basically just strum the top two notes. Of course, switch roles and repeat and have fun and experiment on your ukulele. I'm Kalani. Thanks for watching.